tell you, St. John, what you going to do to the people that despise you? What you going to do for the people who hate you? What you going to do for the people that try to put their foot on your neck and keep you down? What you going to do to the people who lie on you? What you going to do to the people who steal from you? What you going to do to the people already trying to cheat you? Are you going to hate them? God said, no, you got to love them. So that's the greatest love of all. When you love somebody who despises you, when you love somebody who rejected you, when you love somebody who got their foot on your neck, that's the true love. Because Jesus said, I love them who despise me. I love them who rejected me. I love them who put the nails in me. I love them who rejected me. And Jesus put it all in one sentence. He said, God, forgive them, for they know not what they do. I believe that. You forgive the people who despise you. You love the people who reject them. Because you're a special people. Christian, God has reserved a table for you. And he said, even in the presence of the enemies, he reserved the people. So don't ever let nothing get you down. Don't let nothing turn you against loving your enemies. He said, turn the other cheek. Come. Jesus Christ died once and for all. And he died for everyone. Black, white, red, yellow, brown, poor, rich, Democrat, Republican, independent. He died for all. You keep forgiving. You keep loving. Because you have a spot reserved for you in heaven. Let the church say amen. Amen. Let